Australia is a place where a massive evolutionary drama has played out, of which human beings have been pivotal. Some of those early human beings did some really interesting things to the landscape. Possibly they were responsible for the extinction of the megafauna. I actually suspect the extinction of the megafauna was a combination of overhunting and climate change. I don't think it's a simplistic narrative of, you know, a blitzkrieg.
Deep, short.
It's heavy gear, isn't it?
If it's climate that's doing them in, and the continent's drying with the spread of grasses, these things are over-engineered.
Yeah, you can see how this all articulates.
Yeah.
That's a big macropus.
Yeah.
Did you live here when they were doing the excavation of the footy pitch for the bones?
No.
Do you know anything about it at all?
No, I didn't.
Never heard of it?
No.
If I told you that there was giant kangaroos that were found in Lansfield, would you believe me?
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me. I've heard about that
before. Yeah.
What
about giant wombats?
Yeah, I've heard about them too.
Oh, yeah. Are those your sheep?
Yeah, they are.
Do you know what they were digging up?
Got no idea.
Oh, I've heard of them. I don't look after any. I think they used to have big kangaroos and wombats and stuff like that. I haven't heard much about them.
One is the short-faced kangaroos or the stenurines. Stenurus, Procopodon, they're stenurines.
What is the suggested diet of Thylacoleo?
That's an argument that's gone on for over 100 years. I think we pretty much agree these days that it was a carnivore and probably a scavenging carnivore.
It's the largest carnassial of any animal found, historic or prehistoric.
It's crazy to imagine that thing running around Australia and just the absolute violence it would have created.
Have you ever had a dream involving Palaeocastes?
Never. I sometimes suspect that I only get to reconstruct the ugliest animals that ever lived. And this one was certainly a weird one.
Like Protodon?
Probably the size of a hippopotamus or rhinoceros.
This is when I get out my visual aid. Ta-da!